Donners.
Martins go to the case. The Les Paul goes in the case. You know,
I've sold some of them.
Yeah, so, you know, Jeff Beck.
It looks like...
looks like stone.
Yeah. Statue. Looks like it's got a different finish than what usually is on these. I haven't seen this one yet. Prototype. Oh, this is the Pia. Video on. This is that one that Steve Vai just recently did a video on. Super cool looking thing. 12 string, 6 string bass, fretless bass. It's like I got the 50-50 neck where it's fretless on the top 2 strings of the bass. Yeah.
Kaizen, it's a collaboration with Tosin Abasi. Features the new HT pickups, which stands for heat treated. So they're really hot output, well-balanced frequencies across the board, mids, bass, trebles. I mean, these things are hot. Seven string and 6 strings available.
24 fret. Oh, yep. Look at that neck.
Roasted maple necks.
Kind of has the...
Yeah, so this one, the X700 Duality has been out for a couple years, but they've made some improvements and modifications to this one. So first thing you'll notice is the finish. This is called Lava Burst. Love it. I love those red accents. So this is a maple top on an ash body, and you've got the Duality design. Now, one of the changes for this year is it now has the Fishman Fluence open core pickups.
Gracias. shop. So if you move in with the tone, then you have a third one. You love this.
We're at the 2022 NAMM show in Anaheim, California at the ESP Guitars booth. My name is Jeff.
My name is Blue.
The guitars we're holding here come from the ESP USA shop in Southern California. Blue, these guitars are kind of special compared to most of the other ESP USA offerings. What's the deal with them?
Thank you. cutaway.